Venezuelan voters will get the chance to have their say on the rule of Hugo Chavez as polls open on Sunday in the most closely fought presidential election since the former tank commander won power in 1998.